Delicious. This fly is a real treat.
Hopkins, what happened to Mina and Dr. Seward? Tell me.
So you know my name. There's no need to introduce myself then. I've been dying to meet you.
Let's dispense with the formalities. I've got to know what happened here.
You're not in a position to demand anything. All you need to know is that the Master considered that the good Dr. Seward had become somewhat bothersome.
And Mina?
Madame Mina... The Master wants her. She is with him. Yes, she's with him.
Hopkins, look, I'm armed to fight Dracula. Help me to save Mina. You've seen her, you see how vulnerable she is.
But to save Mina would mean betraying the Master. I cannot act against the Master, but I can't leave Mina in danger either. What a terrible dilemma.
I've already beaten Dracula. Trust me, and together, we can save Mina.
It'll take more than words to convince me. I know that you possess the dragon's ring. If you want me to trust you and help you, give it to me. That way you can let me be the judge of how sincere you are. Take these in exchange. Here are my spectacles. They will be extremely useful to you because they make common mortals see with a secret vision of the vampires. The Master is right to be wary of you. You're a brave man. I shall help Min.
You're nothing more than a rat lost in a labyrinth. But I'll have you know that this game no longer amuses me.
I...
Silence! In a little while, everything that is yours will be mine. Then your life will be worth no more than that of an insect. And I shall simply flick you away.